Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to be making a post-operative bed. So why I did not start explaining this procedure that I'm doing now is because we've already done this in the simple unoccupied bed. If you saw the video, if you've not seen the video, it's on my channel, it's there, go and watch it out and check out this one. Okay, so today we are going to make a post-operative bed. We are going to be starting from the foundation bed. All the bed we do, we are going to start from the foundation bed. As you can see, we're about to do the envelope corners. Remember your envelope corner from the previous video. Okay, so this post-operative bed, okay, is a two nurses procedure. Like every other bed making is a two nurses procedure, so you'll be needing an assistant that will help you to carry out this procedure. Okay, so the purpose of this procedure, the post-operative bed, is to receive a patient following surgical operation. That is a patient that is just coming out from the theater or the operating room. Okay, so we are going to be needing a lot of equipment to support this bed making. Okay, right now we are almost done with the foundation bed. I told you guys that the foundation bed is the level at which other beds are made upon. So whenever you reach the draw sheet, yeah, this is the draw sheet, whenever you reach to the level in the OSCE examination, just say that this is the foundation bed upon which other beds are made. So after this foundation bed, we are going to be moving to the post-operative bed proper. Okay, so that is my dressing Macintosh, my dressing towel. Then I have my top sheet as usual and my counter P. Then we have optional, the two pillows. That is optional, okay? So I'll place my dressing Macintosh first on the topmost part of the bed and then place my dressing towel. And then place my dressing towel. Place it nicely. Then I'll get my top sheet. Then I'll place the top sheet over the bed. Then after that, I'll bring my counter P. I'll bring my counter P. Then fold out the top sheets. Fold out the top sheet, okay? We are about to form a pack here. That's what we call a pack. I'll raise it in the middle, okay? And then my partner, or my assistant, is going to raise hers over my own. Then we are going to be folding it. Then we'll fold it into three parts and place it on top of the bed until the patient comes from the theater. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment and share. Okay, thank you, bye for now. Bye.